Krishna was Mathura. All the ladies of Mathura looked at the beautiful form of Krishna, their rooftops. They're all admiring Krishna. They all know about Krishna. They've heard of his voice and threw flowers on Krishna. And he's the goldies for the good version of constantly saying Krishna. What a state of beautiful heart and delight Krishna Balaram. Kubja gave sandalwood paste for Krishna Balaram. Kubja was a handsome man. She was carrying sandalwood pulp for Kamsa. Lord Krishna said he wanted that. He was really overwhelmed by Krishna's beauty. She opened her sandalwood pulp for Krishna. Krishna looked on her toes and looked at her chin and straightened it out.